It's very full again, as expected.
Only a single already signs. It's a... Keep it straight. His wood might be a little bit of moist.
There's a slip in position for the push drive that goes.
That's up in the air. And should be taken. Yes, taken. He got it high on the bat. Was surprised with a short delivery. And Australia. Oh, glorious shot this. For six of the game.
What a shot.
And again, the result the same. Goes again, clears mid on. That's big. Nice, meaty sound. Third six of the over, and this is into the crowd.
He's going to change it up here, Mitchell Starc. It's too predictable.
Safe. Another six. Oh, massive. He's picked the bones out of that. That's the biggest six. It's on the roof. Pun, pun, pun is the noise.
Magnificent.
Oh, that's gone like a tracer bullet into the fence. It's sped off the surface.
Every time the ball's pitched up, he's just
down the track. Luck favoring the brave here.
With Rishabh Pant never too far away from audacity.
Good morning from St. Lucia. What a start it's been by Rohit Sharma. He's been on...
That's where he's hitting it, with the wind behind him. First bounce for four. Sometimes all you need is a shot. One shot to get away, to unlock yourself.
Lands the ball blow straight away against Zampa. That boundary is unlocked, Rishabh Pant. Lovely use of the...
Come out firing on the best batting surface at this year's T20 World Cup.
Connects beautifully, like everything that's come out of his bat today. It is one giant sweet spot, that cricket bat. Four more. At the moment, Rohit Sharma has got only one thing in his mind. Do I hit it for four? Do I hit it for six? This one connects dramatically. The sound of the bat, it doesn't matter whether you're hitting into the breeze or anywhere. Oh, at the moment, Rohit Sharma hit the ball anywhere. Yellow. Now what, inside out? This is sheer class. We've seen Rohit Sharma play the pull shot so many times. But if you want to see class... Oh, this could be danger. And it is for Rishabh Pant. Hazelwood comes under, takes the catch. Australia get one more, not the one they wanted, but finds a gap on the offside. It's a bit of a chase. Just over, it's his day. Tall man fielding inside the boundary, inside the 30-yard circle. Goes through with a pull shot and one bounce inside. It looked for a while, it might clear the boundary too. Just might have held up in the wind.
He picked that up to get the boundary. Only Surya Kumar Yadav can do that. It's an incredible follow-up. Got him. Stark goes through Rohit Sharma and the crowd goes quiet. He's been dominating. But Stark has the last word. It's really well played. He just guided it, didn't he? And over the boundary for four.
against.